Are you seeing some weird characters in your Dockerfile? Hi, I'm Alex, the architect from Macfrap, and this is Talking to the Architects, and today we'll be answering Daniel Buschini's question. Daniel asked, what is the backslash in the sample Dockerfiles? Hi Daniel, thank you so much for your question, and well, in Linux you can use backslash in the prompt if you have a multi-line command to give. So sometimes your command gets way too long to read, and that makes it really difficult to read as a human being. So usually you can type your command for as long as your screen supports and then put a backslash and continue that command on the next line. You can do this for as many lines as you need, and then you can run at the very end just by hitting enter. And in the Docker files, it works quite the same. So if you have a very long command or perhaps a series of commands that you want to execute, and it would be too long to be in just one line, making it difficult to read, what you can do is at any point put a backslash and then hit enter and continue the command in the next line. At the very end, you don't put a backslash, it will understand all the commands with the backslash as just one command, and then run everything together. So, if you found this video helpful, please click the like button and consider subscribing to the channel so it can help us grow. I also share this link with a friend and they can learn something too. If you're subscribed, thank you for that. And if you have any questions, suggestions, or any implementations you'd like to see, please leave it on the comment section down below. We always answer all the questions. I hope this content was useful to you and hope to see you back. See you soon. Bye bye.